Final warning. That's terrifying. Got Red Death with Pressure Scars. And a Rose Sniper. Let's go, Katy Perry. Someone right here. Oh god, they're snapping around. Nice. Oh, they almost got him. Oh, it just sucks that the other one's right there. Good try. Got it.
Your team leads. I expected nothing less.
Nice. Damn, Palindrome's still crispy as fuck. That's the game. I haven't used Palindrome in like a while. It feels so good. Rostov, shoddy. Ace, shoddy. And another ace, shoddy. Damn. If all is going for it, alright. Nice try. Here, dude. Neither to not touch me at all. Damn it. My melee didn't come out. Alright, team has got the 1v1 though. Warlock's struggling to get up. I know that feel. Oh, we play Hunter. Oh my god, and it's good in the air too. Okay, we both whiffed. why did I slide into that. Alright. I love that zone, but with multiple hunters, I feel like I'm hearing the smoke nade sound every like 2 seconds. Oh, I couldn't get off fast enough. That's bad. Okay, teammate got a kill. Ira's kind of safe, but Farmer Thanos is pushing. Nice. Alright, 1v1 for the point. I should be even more cautious jumping up on that thing, because I thought I knew where all three were, but that flank really caught me off guard. No, they have 1 HP, shit. Nice, nice. Nice. They have a super. Yeah. Okay, we got a well. Well's probably enough. But I'm actually not sure. Okay, nice. Zavala with the Fist of Havoc. It does break the well eventually. That's good to know. Okay, I kept dying early in the last few rounds, and that made it take a lot longer, but we got there. Sidearm with a sniper. I respect that. Hand cannon with a fusion and rain of fire. And Iggy can dish with 2 dodges. I wonder if they're doing like clones or ascension, maybe. Love to see people use ascension. Okay, that's 2 abilities. I don't think Papa's gonna take that. Yeah, Papa's pissed. Let's get it, dude. Nice. The other two are down here. Nice, I got 1 shot off. Yes, dude, yes. Oh my god, dude. Plays like that are why I can't put down the hand cannons. I can't believe I lived. No. Oh, so close. A fusion threw me off. I forgot they had that. Fast. Got this dude. Don't even need my res. Oh no. Yeah, I probably would have got my res, but you know. They're in the zone trying to get it done. Oh my god, nice. Feedback fence are so sick.
Destroy this tie. Time to break the tie. I cannot wait.
Okay, that's everything. That's my teammate. Help. Dude, I like can't damage this guy.
Couple primary getaway artists, no time in a sidearm. Thorn shoddy, Peregrines.
Alright, going up top a third time. There's a little sav heavy. Nice. I jumped to avoid the diamond lance because I feel like it's a lot harder to get like a direct hit rather than just hit somewhere near them on the ground. Yeah, it is scary when the Titan gets a kill and then they have a diamond lance. And then they probably have like Radiant too. Oh wait, no, this is a warlock, never mind. They're just running. Hit that. This is match point. Give everything. Nice game. Double sidearm. Okay. SMG snipe with Peregrines. And riposte chaperone. See the forerunner up there. Where's the body that we got? Heist. Team. Help me, teammates. The hell was that? Cold Heart? The emergency cold hard swap. What is this, Arbalest? Nice. First Cold Heart, now Arbalest. What's going on? I want to see them use Ergo Sum next round. Stuck on the curvature there. Zavala's holding it down though, 1v1. Yeah, it's hard to do anything here. It's smoke especially, just gotta wait for it. Well, that could have been bad. Okay. Oh, there's like 96% on that res. Back here. I'm gonna go cap the zone, dude. I'm not trying to get Arbalisted. Alright, 4 wins. .120 shoddy. Post and a Forerunner. And Rose Cloud Strike. Gotta be wary of the sniper. I didn't hear if they shot their shot yet.
Thank you.
gets knocked out for next round. Not checking the sniper lane. There's still one. We're good. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I missed that shot. Shit. Two of them at least are kind of weak. Nice, one's down. Nice nade. Oh my god. Yo, we're like good at this game. Grab this special. Try going up top. Nice. Nice. Okay, hand cannon shoddy. We also have a slug. Summoner shoddy. Nice. Only one ally is left. Let's res. Alright, I saw that they were up top. Oh my god. Nice. I didn't think they were still going to challenge me. Nice, nice. Okay, they always like split. Nice. What even happened? Oh, I guess Cloud Strike double kill. Yeah, they're not gonna challenge that again. Okay, so he went over there, the smoke close to us. Damn, I didn't even need to do anything. Ace shoddy, thorn shoddy, and a rose shoddy. Wow, loadout of the day. Is the hand cannon shoddy user? Oh, they dropped a teammate. Pete Parsons ate my child. Still gotta play careful even though it's 2v3. Oh wait, you can get those legs on Warlock too? Damn. I hope they bring those back. Oh, I got the ignition still even though it's too far. Oh, that's so good. Love conditional. Oh cool, I finally got this Triumph done. I needed time trial medals. I can't believe it took a 3v2 to get them. But I feel like with the special crates and stuff, it's made like time trial medals, because what is it like, win the match in 12, or the round in 12 seconds? The special like, takes like 3 seconds off. I don't want to give up this awesome spot. But I must. Alright, a bit anticlimactic because it's 3v2. Sucks for the other team. But we got there. This is pretty good. It's Roy Calm, I don't know. I feel like I might want something else. Ricochet is probably better for the extra stats, but pretty nice roll. Also, I'm glad I decided to use Palindrome. This thing is so good. It's been sitting in my vault for a long time.